A very good afternoon to all the participants. We welcome you on World Physiotherapy Day 2020. And this year, we will be doing an online virtual workshop on the Belia system of kinesiology taping. For that, the Rehabilitation Science Group and IAMR Institute of Physiotherapy welcome Professor Rosario Belia to be present with you and teach you the methods of Belia taping. He is a very well-renowned physiotherapist with expertise in osteopathy, osteomyology, sports biomechanics, and kinesiology taping. And this method of kinesiology taping is the same as the Korean method of taping. And more about it, Professor Rosario Belia will speak about it. We welcome Professor Rosario.
Thank you. Good afternoon, my friend, Indian friend. Thank you. Thank you very much for the invitation to this webinar. Now let's start by preparation the PowerPoint presentation. It is difficult for me to present in practical technique, and I will show you many photos and videos while I make the bandage on the end of my report. I will answer your question. Thank you. I love India. This first my slide. Presentation, taping kinesiological Belia system, Italy, in general physiotherapy, orthopedic post-surgery care and oncology. I love India. I am very sorry for not being able to make the report in optimal English. I am able to show you the bandage technique, mad I live, if you want. Thank you for inviting you to participate in this extraordinary training webinar session. I love India and my Indian friend. this video important. Welcome to end rehabilitation professional who have HEMOR in the online course and application technique Korean system kinesiology taping. I am Prof. Belia Rosario, president of the Italian Kinesiology Taping Association, and I learned this technique in Korea in 2007. After many years of studying practice application, I have developed a technique of application for in Korean principle of global human body. During this year, I have write 4 books on the application of kinesiology taping, one on sport traumatology, this on pathology of spine and posture, and this is the Korean method. Last year, the 4 book was published week in multimedia book with photo, videos, QR code. The one line course that will consist of first theoretic practice. After the application of the tape, and it will the cut according to the objective. Will the applied disease a fan user of post surgery drainage as in oncology, and this the cross tape user serve the improvised drainage. till specific technique or present in anatomy are the first to be used the post-surgery period, the second in the rehabilitation phase to restore the patient muscular, and third to help the work return, to help the patient in bandage regular work after trauma surgery. The bandage technique will be explained starting from the anatomy part, the muscular insertion that has been traumatized, and after how the kinesiology tape must the applique according an objective at run. Good study. I love you. Application of tapping kinesiology Belia system, this technique in application of elastic tape, so that by tackling the global imbalance of the organism, attention to restore the correct balance function in three-dimensional weight of the body. This principle fundamental, important, very, very important. The application of the kinesiology tapping in physiotherapy, orthopedic, post-surgery, can car and oncology. This technique can see in this photo a very effect in physiotherapy. This technique shoulder pain. This technique post-surgery prosthesis hip, drainage hematoma, edema, okay? This technique, drainage mastectomy. This convolution skin for facilitation drainage. This report some recent international studies of scientific efficacy published on PubMed. This slide presentation link for approfondir this problem. Effect of kinesiology tape in rectus femoris, active and sit-to-stand movement children with unilateral cerebral palsy, placebo controlled via. Second, effect of kinesiology taping on breast cancer related lymphedema in meta-analysis, a triple application of taping support rehabilitation program for rotator cuff tendinopathy and randomized kinesiology taping in superior to other taping method in ankle functional performance improvement. Effect of kinesiology taping for stroke patient with hemiplegic shoulder pain. This study very, very important. Okay, this video. Quindi action the person who present pathology one or the body, the therapist must analyze global way the various origin determine the dysfunction, respect the three-dimensional vision. The therapist must analyze all components, bones, blood circular, nervous system, a global and three-dimensional national vision. Now let's analyze where kinesiology tapping work in the one more body. Okay, this exteroceptive action takes the action exteroceptive and mechanoceptoris. Okay, proprioceptive of action by stimulation specific receptor suc and neuromuscular pain that the compressed or the compressor. The action of the elastic band in body. In posturology, these bandage techniques are very effective because the present effect of the tape for experts that we have to treat with the shoulder and body with the tape, we give a courageous stimulation with the improvised the general posture of the body. Now we present the three application technique of the kinesiology tapping. The stabilizing technique, you stimulate or weight mask by thinking the tape on C. High, remove the tape from the paper and then I will pull in sudorized compression. Hold the muscle and stimulate the contraction properly. Have the joint will the stabilizer some way. Then we have the compression technique. We will end the tape in suck or away or give rise to a vacuum action of a fabric or the muscle. This just in this suck does or on my skin lift the tissue tact the neuromuscular spleen until relax the muscle. This decompression action is the sum, the also the drainage application. How the drainage application done? If they wanted to drain in post-surgery edema of the hip limb, we identify the axial and terminus lymphatic nodes. We will apply the fan cut strips, the draining action is improved if applied together with the kinesiology tape. Material two, call cross tape. This cross tape right on the lymphatic nodes to where they want to cover the edema. This technique very very effective. Very effective this technique drainage why street drainage technique mastectomy this now let's look at the different types of a tape that are used to make kinesiology bandage. We have a synthetic silk ribbon. Is a ribbon that glued with very strong glue and allow use the effective stabilization and articulate a shoulder, a knee, a hip with stabilization con with the synthetic silk ribbon. The first tape that has been used this technique in cotton ribbon. has a longitudinal elasticity and hell of Mac stabilizing and decompression technique is in 2 meters, 5 centimeters and 10 centimeters. Depending on the size of the higher bandage. To make an optimal drainage active, we will the nylon tape, which has elastic in 2 directions, in length and width. To have an excellent drainage active together with the cross tape. To have an excellent drainage active together with the cross tape before application shoulder. Finally, we have innovative dynamic tape ribbon that are made of lycra and nylon. They are very strongly ribbon that can de-evolapete and serve to stabilization muscular and shoulder joint. A very post-surgery fast during work sport activity. For expert shoulder stabilization bandage, here is how I can do in correction biomechanical way. As you can see, this tape of different tape and classic and echo has have the wind version of 7 centimeters and these ribbons. Now I want to talk to you about the contraindication kinesiology tapping. Cannot be applied of open world abrasion because the tape is not sterile. Two is can give infection. You cannot apply the above ink leak like this and world war. Allergy to acrylic glue. Thrombosis in people with very important varicose veins could give venous thrombosis. How to prepare the skin before applicate kinesiology tapping. The skin must depilate, degrade by substrate soak and oil cream with a solution on water and alcohol. A glue spray is used under the feet or the palm on the hand. The tape is application on the skin for 5 days. It is not necessary to exert. Ecco, application palm on the hand. Use spray. Glue spray is used under. The tape is applied to the skin for 4 to 5 days. It is not necessary to exert the time because the cold and the problem with the skin like irritation. To conclude the first this first lesson, we then summarize the tape as 4 actions. One action on muscular tone, acting on neuromuscular spine in rise all over muscular. Action 2. On the circulatory system, helping the drainage, inflammatory fluid, and the surgery edemas. 30 action, the nerve and death crush by edema with the vacuum action on the tape, making the traction or decompensation. Because I get control, joint stabilization, and because the tape is stabilizing the article neck in hazard to move. I greet you and that next lesson. This technique stabilization, I greet you the next lesson. I love you. How the kinesiology taping function? The body source covered by the kinesiology taping form convolution in the skin, which increase the interstitial space and reducing the pressure of blood and the lymphatic system, blood fluid, so a fluid free and action decrease the action body and self biomechanical. In this figure, they see the section of the inflamed skin with the edema and the hematoma that compress the nerve ending. In this drawing, we see how the skin is left by the elastic action of the tape to have decompression on the nerve, and the drus give less on pain. This action produces decompression eccentric ballistic stretching of the skin subcutaneous. This tape application decompression, this up the skin, big space, drainage hematome, drainage lymphatic, edema. Okay. This mechanism, questa qua è la show the use, ecco, questo qua praticamente, this mechanism, this tapping adhesive in phase decompression, up the skin, space, big space, lymphatic fluid, neural receptor, lymphatic vessel, blood vessel. This skin compression, compression pain receptor, inflammation, muscular, fascia, skin, this. After application taping, kinesiologic tape, up the skin, this vector, after the skin, this space, big, decompression, very, very effort. This figure shows whose the how the hematome was drained 3 days after tapping was applied. In this figure, we see the lifting of the skin that the tape produced during during the movement of the body. This picture demonstrated effect drainage hematome. This convolution tape, this cross tape, this nodo lymphatic, this street wine Kaplan, tricipital muscle, this hematome, this application fast hematon, this drainage effect drainage tape nylon tape. This figure present of a stabilizing technique that causes compression of the skin because the tape is applied under tension on the skin. This technique produces compression on the skin to stabilize the joints and stimulate the hypotonic muscle. this blue tapping in application in tension application tape produce compression vertical this muscle stimulation hypotonic muscular stimulation and joint stabilization joint. This kinesiology taping, this hematoma, edema, e liquid. Recoil effect, this vector application tape, this up the skin in this system. Action the skin stimulation on of endogenous analgesic system, sensorial stimuli on exteroceptor. Active of the spinal inhibitor system, theory of the gait control, present effect presenza, spinal inhibition system, secretion of endogenous opiacei, discreting inhibition system, sensory reception, less pressure of the chemical reception. Stimulation of a mechanoreceptor, Mazzoni, Pacini, Messerner, sensitive from 2 to 30 gram pressure. Ecco, this sensitive application tape in tension for stimular pressure, stimular pressure down skin. Get control, this theoria get control, okay, repass. Basic funzioni of the kinesiology tape, muscular function, normalize the muscular tone, the proper technique. Sensorial function, lymphatic function, joint function, okay, four function. In the rehabilitation of a recovery phase, however, the kinesiology tape is applied with of technique, stretching, drainage, support, remove the congestion, the circular of fluid, operate the system, endogenous analgesic inhibitor, correction problem, the joint. This characteristic tapping kinesiologic cotton, nylon, silk, lycra. This characteristic functional. Let's learn about the tape. This technique pratic. This esempi application. This drainage hematom. This application tape convolution, okay. Last 3D day, this effect drainage hematon, okay. This technique Deutsch technique tedesche. Questi qua sono lo screen test postura, the postural application for very very important. These figures present the pathology of posture and the global vision of the modern physiotherapy. The application of the kinesiology tape allow to stimulate the receptor to have an therapeutic action. This pathology up ascendant, disordering ascending and descending. This pathology descending, this application ATM, okay? This dysfunctional spine, this dysfunctional foot, disordering ascending, this original disordering foot, complication in up. Okay, treatment before additional technique. This technique, the application, kinesiology tape, additional technique, non elective technique. This technique help physiotherapist. Action technique flexibility. Three basic technique for applying the tape. Compression or stability. Decompression. Lymphatic drainage. Three technique. Ok, how they prepare the tape before applying in head of the cut it. Cut in this system, ok, this fan, this H, this Y, this cut system cut the tape. Pratica application the tape system. This system application cross tape facilitation drainage lymphatic. This point via Kaplan. Cross tape preparation, the first action lift the paper. This action magnetic attraction magnetic del vibration of the cross tape on the patient body, the energy point, this. This technique very effect. We can see electronic study vibration cross tape and the patient body, the energy point. We apply the cross tape in the doid of motor test, the vacuum action, the cause of skin. We apply drainage, facilitation drainage lymphatic, fast post application this. Effetto vacuum effect, look this effect, vacuum effect. This application, complete application of the Belia system, Italy technique of shoulder. This convolution, quindi this convolution reaction tapping. This drainage con cross tape arm lymphatic. We will make inside the bend the elbow where they pass out the MAC, lymphatic nodes, elbow, and then apply the cross tape. This application cross tape for facilitation. Drainage lymphatic, this MAC with pen, it MAC the initial position of the tape where the wheel apply buzz. Those designed bandage drying, edema and rise. this project bandage for drainage elbow and hand. This application in elbow extension application tape project very important project in order to correct apply the drainage tape of the forearm. It is a necessity project, excellent project, and to make point where the nylon tape. Okay, andiamo avanti. Application of kinesiology tape use of the corrective technique, mechanical, functional, of band, lymphatic tendon, technique space, contraindication, irritate of injury skin, no allergy to acrylic glue, diagnostic is not relative to technology, serious disease diagnosis uncertain. In RISED, risk of thrombosis before applying the tape MAC patch test, very important for no irritation, for non-irritation patient. Skin preparation, clean and drain with alcohol or drain solution, shave. To dry from waste water on water, use the spray glue if you use glue in the aquatic performance sports. After the application, the tape must it by rubbing it to active acrylic glue. Space technique, the start vacuum effect. This technique tension tape, this point, very effect vacuum, very, very important. This donut technique donut, this cut tape in hole, this point decompression, effect vacuum effect this point. This lymphatic arm on posture, this technique cross tape a drainage global arm, shoulder, elbow, hand. This drainage Y Kaplan. Okay, bilateral. Tapping for hip and shoulder post surgical hematome drainage. That this surgery shoulder and this hematome post surgery. Okay, this hip, this muscular flexor. Femora, this technique hematome. Bandage technique after knee prosthesis. Application after adesso un attimo, ok. This application prosthesis knee. This scar, ok. This hematome, this edema, application drainage, nylon tape, drainage, this effect drainage. Look, this effect. This convolution, this drainage. Elastic should technique cross tape. Application in stretching skin, application cross tape, node lymphatic point, wine Kaplan. This application, not touch glue, cross tape. Okay, this effect decompressive, up skin, look this effect vacuum. This application tape anterior, after, this is course formation in Italy. These sites the tape, okay? This sites the tape for application body, shoulder, arm. This fan, preparation fan, application fan one, step by step. This application first tape fan, orienta, okay, this remove tape in paper, remove, and application shoulder. Remove paper, not touch glue, okay. This pression tape for application skin. Up skin. Okay. This pression, up, pression. Okay. Stretching skin, application. Okay. This activation clue, hot. Second, 33, 4, okay? Application global. The syndrome of conflict und coracoid acromion clavicula. This application, ecco, this anatomy picture. Ecco, this application three fan per global application shoulder. Okay, this application shoulder. Rotator cuffi tendinous goal, the ratio to humeral id, consider the muscular imbalance. Rupture of the rotator cuff. Ecco, quindi this technique phase rehabilitation. This technique phase work. Phase work. Performance. This technique sport. Stabilization. Decompressive stabilization. Tendinosis in tendinal rupture, the long head of the bicipis. This technique stability, this technique decompressive. Unstable shoulder, dislocation of the shoulder, distortion and the dislocation of the acromion clavicular joint. Acromion clavicular claver microtraumatic arthrosis. Destabilization three dimensional. This application one tape, two tape, three tape. Okay, this vector application in three dimensional stabilization. This technique. Impingement syndrome or adhesive capsulitis in the shoulder. This effect vacuum decompression. This drainage edem. This shoulder. One technique, two technique. Okay. Mastectomy technique. This photo show the tape application technique after mastectomy in the various phase of the physiotherapy to drain harm edem improvised movement. This mastectomy scar, treatment scar, manual instrumental, okay? This technique drainage via Kaplan, this drainage end, okay? This drainage global arm. Map of lymphatic vessel and lymphatic nodes. This important map for project tapping technique effect. This important no study, very study, okay? This drainage lymphatic lymphonodi ascellari, okay? This past mastectomy. Lymphedema of the hand, bandaging technique for this start hand, and this drainage via Kaplan. Adesso rachis, cervical distortion, this technique, distortion cervical. This back pain, sciatica, and sports. This technique stability for performance sportive. This decompressive. Look this effect convolution. This fun plus technique, fun plus this, okay? Spondylosis lumbar ischemic lesions in sports in 3/4 of it, the sedentary active experience sport involving lumbar lordosis. Back pain in women, pregnant male women, okay? This a very effort. Bandage technique for rehabilitation phase or the moderate physical activity, this technique. stabilizing bending technique for the working or sporting phase, this technique. Vediamo sto video. Look at this video. Application Spain, Lumbar Spain. Start tape in sacral point. Sacral point. This up Spain. Start application sacral. Very, very important, the line spine for realization tape symmetric. For realization tape technique symmetric. Okay. The rules of application of the Tapping Kinesiology Italy Tapping Bellia method. Never close the tape. Close the tape, difficulty circulator. The trajector must have an anchor. The tape moves always cut from the poplite axillary enter air, the elbow, groin, ankle. Do not apply the tape in the metatars air, the shin. Posture, muscular, always bilateral bandaged. Stabilizing trajector must be removed after the race. The compression activated of a way under the stabilizer harness. Where the bandage, the athlete, the should take and correct and the symmetric posture. A way sick, the cause, the symptom. I was the real please for me work with you and hope the back here in India. Son, ciao ciao, bye bye, Rosario.